Continue on Virginia Beach Boulevard for 2 miles.
Thank you. Kun Rustico Udang. All right, best kick. The certificate recognizes you for having the best kick in class for the year 2022. Dude Marcus. Sense of style for having a clean and pressed uniform representing the International Kuntaw Federation for the year 2022. Duke Tyson. All right, best attitude award. Think big, believe big, act big, and the results will be big. Pop Cute Paul. Recognizes you for having the most energy in class for the year of 2022. Q Preston. Speedy. All right, most intense. This certificate recognizes you for having the most intense in the class for the year of 2022. Dude Alex. most promising in the class of for the year 2022. I mean, for the class of all. Lyra.
Your fingernail.
All right, we have another most promising. Hey, Philip. Extraordinary way will assure you of an extraordinary future for the year 2022. You, Jaden. All right, best weapons. This certificate recognizes your hard work and dedication in perfecting your weapons training during the year of 2022. Good night, Donna. Dedication and perfecting your movements within your forms for the during the year of 2022. Good night, Yanni. Hard work and dedication in improving your sparring skills during the year of 2022. UCL! Acknowledges your outstanding performance and valued contribution for organizing practice for the Christmas party. Thank you for your hard work and dedication. Keep up the good work. You feel. Dedication during the year 2022. Good night, Yanni.
Grand champion of Grandmaster Jack Darts tournament this year.
Wow. most improved student. The certificate recognizes your constant effort to improve your performance during the year of 2022. Good night, Riri. Certificate recognizes your outstanding performance, achievement, and dedication during the year of 2022. Kupalo!
This is another tournament achievement of the year.
The certificate recognizes your hard work, achievements. Oh, okay. This is the same thing as Yanni, tournament achiever of the year. The certificate
just don't put in your finger name.
Year of 2022.
Finger name.
Grand champion this year with the Kujak Darts tournament.
Wow. He won a TV and he didn't invite me over yet. He's waiting for his fire stick. Student of the Year. This certificate recognizes your outstanding work, dedication, and achievement for the year of 2022. QCL. Presidential Leadership Award. This in recognition of your outstanding exemplary leadership, dedication, and commitment to the highest standards of excellence of the International Kuntaw Federation. Good night, Lori. Acknowledges his or her outstanding performance as a mentor to the students, improving guidance where practice is valued and developed for the ancient Filipino martial arts. Jude Amor. Assistant Instructor of the Year. This award recognizes your outstanding individuals. This award recognizes outstanding individuals who have made significant contributions to the development of innovative, unique, and effective programs that serve students' needs in the best possible manner.
Yes.
Peter Moore. All right, Instructor of the Year. This award is designated to recognize and honor martial arts instructors who make significant contributions to technical education through innovation and leadership in Kuntaw martial arts. Q. John Paul.
And I got one more.
were on their way to his residence.
Touch it! Touch the door!
The teenagers inched close and bam, popped out a scary looking monster.
Serves them right! Those Yuletide loving cheermongers. So they want to spend a little quality time with the Grinch.
The teenagers had icicles all over and looked terrified.
What happened to you guys?
It was the Grinch!
Everyone stopped dead in their tracks.
Did you just say the Grinch?
Yes, the Grinch!
I hope you're not telling me your boys were on Mount Crumpet provoking that one Grinch who hates Christmas.
But Dad, I don't understand. Why doesn't anyone talk about the Grinch?
You see, Cindy, the Grinch is not actually a horrible one, and he's a one that doesn't like Christmas.
Later that day, as Cindy was helping her dad sort Christmas gifts,
Cindy ran into the Grinch for the first time ever.
Ah, it's the Grinch!
She was so shocked she fell into the machine and couldn't get out.
help me!
The Grinch, who heard her cries, got her out.
Saving you? Is that what you think I was doing? I merely noticed that you were improperly packaged, my dear.
She wondered if he wasn't that bad after all,
and decided to learn more about him.
She knocked on her neighbor's door trying to get some answers.
I hear you know some stuff about the Grinch. Where did he come from? What was he like? Why does he hate Christmas?
And Sydney even talked to the mayor.
I think I had a crush on Martha, but Martha was my girlfriend.
Cue flashback from 10 years ago.
Christmas is my favorite time of year. I just love the colors. The red.
Yeah!
Everybody laughed because he tried to shave his beard.
Stupid presents! Stupid tree! I hate Christmas!
And that was the last time anyone saw him ever again.
Sydney Lou Who couldn't help but feel bad for the Grinch.
Who among us best displays the qualities of hoodum and hootery? Do I hear a nomination?
I nominate the Grinch.
The Grinch? Bruh, why would you choose him?
The Book of Who says, no matter how different who may appear, he will always be welcome with a holiday cheer.
Yes, but the book also says the reward cannot go to the Grinch because sometimes things can get a leaf pipe cinch.
But the book also says, the cheermeister is the one who deserves a back slap or a toast, and it goes to the girl at Christmas who needs it the most. And I believe that so is the Grinch.
Fine, if you people want to wish a perfectly good nomination, that's up to you. But he'll never come down.
So Sydney went up to the mountain to convince herself.
How dare you enter the Grinch's lair? The impudence, the audacity.
My name is Cindy Lou Who.
Even now the terror is welling up inside you. Run for your life. Dink!
I'm not scared.
No? Another unmistakable sign of you.
Maybe you need a timeout. Grinch, I came here to invite you to be the holiday cheermeister.
Have a good one.
Please. I know you hate Christmas, but you have to come. And Mary Martha will be there too.
She will?
Yes. So will you please come?
Oh, let me look at my schedule. 4 o'clock, wallow in self-pity. 4:30, stare into the abyss. 5, solve world hunger. 5:30, jazz exercise. 6:30, dinner with me. I can't cancel that yet.
Grinch!
Alright, you convinced me.
He got all dressed up for his big award and headed down to Whoville.
As the Grinch came to accept his award, the mayor embarrassed him in front of everyone, even his long-lost love, Martha.
The Grinch was fuming.
You want to know what happens to your gifts? They all come to me, in your garbage. This whole Christmas season is stupid, stupid, stupid.
The Grinch was about to tear Whoville apart, but a police officer immediately stopped the Grinch.
Well, what do we have here?
You got me, officer. I'm the one who did it. I'm the Grinch who stole Christmas.
Well, you admit it. That's overaccounted for. Oh, thank goodness. That Grinch is getting arrested.
And Mayor, I have something to tell you. I'm afraid I have to give you your ring back. I'm sorry, but I'm afraid my heart belongs to someone else.
I know. Carrie?
No.
Gracie?
No. Warm. Your cheek is though.
I know. Harry?
No.
Gracie?
No. Warm.
And from that point forward,
the Grinch lived in Whoville with the rest of the Whoves, absolutely loving the Christmas holiday.
The end. Was awesome, guys. I love Jean's character.
All right, thank you so much, Jay Chance.
Thank you, Jay.
MC, my turn.
I know it's difficult to teach all the young kids to be on time, prepared, and you guys did a pretty good job, so I thought you guys well deserve this. Good job. Thank you, Kuntaw.